Here I have joined with slip stitch and one chain. Take one chain I take, and then two half double crochet, and then one double crochet, and then I am joining with another flower. Then make two double crochet, two half double crochet, and join with slip stitch. Then you make one chain, two half double crochet, one double crochet, and join with another petals. And make two double crochet, and then two half double crochet, and join with slip stitch, and then one chain, two half double crochet, one double crochet, and then join with another petals. And make two double crochet, two half double crochet, one slip stitch in the corner, and then one chain, two half double crochet, two double crochet, then two half double crochet. Repeat same thing all around.